in as a freshman, I was actually a psych major, and I needed to fulfill my math requirement, so I took Calc 1, and it was the only class I actually enjoyed.
Well, I came to state trying to be an engineer. 2 weeks in, I just had enough. It wasn't really the math that I was used to.
My roommate's dad actually suggested actuarial science.
I had a person in my class that was an actuary major. He said, come to a club meeting. Absolutely loved it and changed my major the next day.
I started Googling what jobs are there in Lansing, and the number one thing that came up was the insurance industry, and more specifically, actuaries. So my first thought was, what in the world's an actuary?
Actuaries are considered experts in risk. They predict the probability that something uncertain may happen, what cost that might be if it happens, and find ways to manage the uncertainty to reduce the cost. In the profession, it's important to be a credentialed actuary. To be a credentialed actuary, you must pass a series of actuarial exams offered by either the Society of Actuaries or the Casualty Actuarial Society. The MSU program prepares you for the first 5 exams, including courses in probability and financial mathematics.
A successful actuary is going to be somebody who is excellent in their craft and understands the math, all of the background, but also has that critical component of a people person. They're going to be able to not only explain what they know, but why.
Actuaries can speak a little bit of accounting, a little bit of statistics, a little bit of probability, a little bit of mathematics, a little bit now computer science. That's just the way the world is going. That's the training we give them. We give them very much a broad view of the world, and they take that out, and it's shaped by the industrial demands that they encounter.
It took a while until the first course started, a real actuarial course. There were only 5 students in it, but they were very good sticking with the course. And so eventually this is how it started around 2003. And then it gradually developed the whole program.
When I started here as the acting director, I was everything from the janitor to the teacher to the homework grader. And that was hard. But I knew that this was phase 2. Phase 3, we would need somebody with the industry cachet to take us to the next level. And that's what Emil is doing.
I want to see a program that would be recognized nationally. And I want to see students having quality education. I want to see research improved, and I want to see students succeed.
You take a lot of math classes, a lot of statistics classes, a lot of business classes, finance classes, all up my alley of interest. So it's not like, oh man, I have to go to my math class today. I have to go to Calc 4. It's like, woo, I get to go to Calc 4 today.
One of the great things that's been created here over the last couple of years is Math 491B. It's a project where a handful of students get together with a local company, in this case Accident Fund, and over the fall they were presented with 3 different projects. And these are real life projects. We had them come in, do analysis, and present it to basically our entire actuarial department.
I worked for the fire department at Delta Charter Township with a couple other students. We were trying to determine their pension plan, how to lower their benefit plan multiple ways. So I think something of that sort will be what I will see on the other side after graduation.
We give students an opportunity to get business experience and actuarial experience, any kind of job experience really, and still be able to go to school. That way when they graduate, they're coming out of here with an education and with experience.
You can really see that these students stand up to that role. They really become that future actuary, and it's really fantastic for me to see these students really meeting their potential.
We have a large percent of our workforce, and it's an industry issue actually, either is at or nearing retirement age. We know that there aren't physically enough people to fill the vacancies the insurance industry is going to face.
Actuaries are very important to our company. We are able to take the great education that they're getting, give them some additional training, some additional experience, and have them focus on a specific line of business.
I've done a lot with mapping some geographic data, and that's become my area of expertise. It's one of the things that I started on that probably in my second or third month here, and now I actually get people coming to me and asking me questions when they have some stuff with geographic data, so all of a sudden I've become the expert, and that's not something that I expected to be able to do in my first year when I first started.
We've got 3 alumni, all 3 are from here, from Michigan State University.
They now all work at Towers Watson, all in Chicago.
Coming here and hearing the club people talk about what actuarial is definitely reinforced that I wanted to do it.
So what we wanted to talk to you today about was how does some of the work that we do relate to some of the things that you're learning in this
Even
class?
The younger students, they look up to the older students, I feel like, what exams they took or what classes were good to take, when I should take them. I mean, it's more of like a mentorship.
I will set up professional development sessions. In the fall semester, I had a resume critique and preparation for interview session.
These people that come in are successful people. They came through in my position, and I can see that they're excelling right now, and I'm excited to be one of them.
This summer, I have an internship with Billy that we both got through the club, and I am extremely excited to try it. I mean, apply the things I've been learning in class to what I'll actually be doing for the rest of my life.
I think it was inevitable that we got a program here because we've had a lot of placement from our students and we've had a lot of good feedback. Had there not been an industry here, our students would have to go far and wide and maybe that would have just withered away. Conversely, had our students not been very good, even with all the industry placement here, eventually our name wouldn't have been so strong. And I think it's been a synergy between our students and the local industry. So yes, we're lucky to have them here. But I'm always students first. I think that our students are the best.
Being so close to MSU is fantastic. And having a long-standing relationship has really helped us grow as a company. We have just under 350 Spartans that work for us right now. We bleed AO blue first, but it turns green pretty quick, especially on game days.
Don't be afraid to just go try something. You may really like it or you may really hate it. And either way, you've learned something. If you figure out that you do like actuarial science, then welcome aboard.
If you really like math, you really like business, you really like finance, try actuarial science. That's what I like. I don't regret this decision at all. I'm having a blast.